We're in College Green in Bristol, and this is obviously Occupy Bristol, Occupy Your Mind. And I'm here with one of the occupiers, Josh. Can you please tell us your name and what you're doing here?
Hi, my name's Josh. I'm 28 years old, and I've come down to Occupy College Green in solidarity with all the other cities around the world doing occupies. I feel it's very important to, you know, represent the area and feel that show a visible sign of this fantastic movement that's going around the world. You know, it's almost 3,000 cities now, I believe, and that just shows the common human spirit and everyone getting together and getting involved. And it's a fantastic experience down here. Lots of people, positive comments, positive messages, gifts, you know, bringing us plenty of things. It's fantastic. The amount of support, it really is heartening. Because
how many days have you been here?
I've been here since the first day, 15th of October, and so I believe that's almost, well, it's over a month, so 32 days perhaps. I've been home 7 nights because I work, I have to commute back to 17 miles I live away, so, and it's also important. I've been a bit sick, trying to keep the spirits up, keep going, and, you know, creature comforts. I mean, yeah, I don't think there's any shame in going home once in a while. But yeah, it's been a really fantastic experience, you know, building as a community, and I don't feel outside of that having been home at all, because it's always getting involved. It's always good to see the same people getting involved, and seeing the place grow is really fantastic. And
what do you need here to get this going? Sure, briefly. Yes.
We always appreciate more timber for the fires or for building, anything like that. Just any skills as well. Anyone can pitch up and get involved. Whatever they can contribute is fantastic. Artwork to make the place look nice. As you can see, it's a bit muddy, and you know, we've got all the pallets down trying to save that. But anything just to beautify the place and make it welcoming.
Make it welcoming.
And less of pool. And
lot of support, okay. Yeah. And so where people can get more information about this?
Online, there's a website, occupybristoluk.org. Yeah, you can Google Occupy Bristol. I'm sure you'll find out plenty on there.
Thank you, Josh, and good luck with your project.
Cheers.
This was Mark for Vision on TV reporting.